And I make, this is the Capri Deluxe 2. This is the jukebox that I emailed you about. I actually think I put the incorrect title of the jukebox, which is the Rhapsody. It is not, it's the Capri Deluxe 2. The issue I'm having, essentially, is when I go for the selections, the actual pin bank arm will rotate, and regardless of whether there are any pins pushed down or not, it won't select any. And the turntable doesn't revolve, and obviously the grip arm doesn't revolve. And this is the case even if I select the switch, which is down here, which should override those things. So even if I select the scan switch or the off switch, nothing will happen here. So as you'll notice, this is what I'm doing now, I'm moving the switch backwards and forwards, and nothing's having an effect on the arm or the gripper or the movement of the turntable. Bearing in mind, this all used to work superbly. There is no problems with it at all. And for whatever reason, I cannot seem to get it working. I've cleaned things, I've replaced things, I've looked at fuses, but again, these are the things that you guys will know more than me. So thank you, and hopefully you can help.